There's a dude in the building, like that isolated two-story by you.
One in here, yeah.
He's pushing. Just made it in.
Wait a little. Wait. Yeah, hold the left. Oh no. Oh, it's just a flash.
Woo! Look at that. Smooth.
Like butter.
He just threw a flash and then didn't do anything, huh?
He didn't have a gun. And his teammate had had two guns. His teammate was a bad teammate, dude. He had a shotgun and an AK and was letting this guy run around with it two times in a flashbang. But I had to push because I thought it was a frag. So I thought I was gonna get boom dead. Oh, my neck is itchy. M4 here, you need?
I got an AK.
Cross.
Yeah,
by right the bridge. Me. I just hear one. More wood south. Yeah, me too. Our side. I think he's in this building, tree building. No, by the... I'm green truck, yeah, tagged a truck. Bunch.
But where's his friend, though?
Both there. Or close to it.
Tagged twice, at least. In the left. I'm going on the left.
Okay, but... Why would I let me crawl? I guess you could maybe stick this, but... I think we're okay.
We're just pretending everything is fine, like the chimney. I got a first aid. Do you need it?
Yeah, renew, Walter. Well, I got to get a new one now. I had one, and then I never renewed it because I forgot to, and then it expired totally. Right? So now I have to get a brand new one. Hello, fresh cakes.
Do you need the first aid?
No, I got plenty.
Okay.
Hey, Great Bacons. What's up, dude? Welcome. Thanks for being here.
Across by the bridge.
Okay.
Tagged twice. Behind a shed on the right side.
All right.
Tagged again. Inside the shed by the door.
Good, HF. We're sitting on two wins so far with Slug this morning. Hanging out.
Their side. Tagged heavily.
Right and left. Hold on. I'm going to bait you for a second.
No, I got shot by K9 too. He's so tight. Thank you.
Easy res bait, dude. Sorry.
Yeah, that was sweet.
I knew that we were going to push
nice
the bridge.
Line. Oh, it's just
I think he almost, look at my health. He almost turned on me. That guy was insane, dude. Like, I don't know. It didn't even look like he seen me. And then all of a sudden I was just getting shot. You need that helmet, don't you?
How am I going? Two vests up here, too.
I think this dude's in Lobster. I'm about to crouch walk him. Yeah, I hear him. Look at W, dude.
They're baiting. Or something.
Dude, one is like right here.
They're baiting. And they're gonna sit in zone.
Well, dude, one's like right above me.
No.
You dirty dog. Did you see two there? Okay.
Oh, no. Only one. That might be another team, the AK. He's still above us, I think, his teammate.
What? I haven't heard him move yet.
Could be wrong. He's knocked him. Behind the warehouse.
Good work, dude.
I'm still not sure the AK if that was them.
I still never heard that one guy. Like, I heard him distinctively above me and then never heard him move after that. But somehow they're both out here. That was really weird. Like, chat, you guys heard that, right? Like, we heard the dude shuffling above me and then he was outside. What the heck? I heard one guy run away, not two. That was weird. Woo! I agree. Those cans take up way too much. Well, long live PUBG. What I'm simply saying is, like, I know a lot of people like to watch because of the PUBG specific skill. So I feel like a lot of the time I get questions that are based on that PUBG specific skill, like mouse cam when, you know, you ever think about doing a keyboard cam. And like, in my opinion, you sacrifice production value to do that stuff. All right. I tried to shoot around you.
That guy's still in there. We have nade out of Did you own him?
Yeah, yeah.
It sounded like it.
Oh, in the house is to my right. Just went in the little shed. Pinged it. European servers are full of cheaters. I think there's a lot of cheaters in PUBG at the moment because it's a very hard game. So people are... Oh, I thought he saw me. Where did he go? Wait, am I shooting a wall that's not rendering? No. That's like from behind, right? Jumping in. Hey, Randy. What's up, buddy?
Yeah, this came out on the house.
Do you have... He's like northeast 55. In the house or something. Has to be.
Where's the guys you were shooting at them?
In the houses, too.
Okay, I'll smoke myself.
Nobody's doing... Okay. Guess you can see me now. Might get knocked here, but I'm be safe if I do. No, we're good. Did you ping that building without pulling up the ping menu? Yeah, I have my ping bound to my middle mouse button. So if I push my middle mouse button, it pings that location. Oh. Okay, well, they're gone. Wait, they crushed you a rock here?
Someone's pretty far away, 24/7.
Guess that's where they're off to.
Dude.
Other one stopped. Yeah.
His friend just jumped off.
Where's he at? That tree?
There's two big rocks. Two big rocks in a tree in the middle there.
What's he at? The tree?
I don't know where the knock is. He's behind the tree. Yeah. Slanted rock on the right. Or tree on the left of it. Oh, his friend is down there still, I think. Is his friend crawling?
So you think that guy's at that big slanted rock? Is what? Yeah, he's on top of it.
The tree, I think.
Thought I saw him on the rock, dude.
Net. Oh, nice.
Good calls.
I got shot from something else.
I'm trying to get this paint
like
code. I think he shot you with like SMG or something, like a suppressed SMG.
Rocket gun. Yeah.
Thought I saw a guy in the left. I don't know. Let's find out if I die. This is dead zone in front of us, dude. We want to go left or right. Like, it's a dead valley. And we just have to, like, run at the warehouses. We might be able to take advantage of this, though, and get in there. Hey, True. How are you, buddy? Oh, these guys are, like, on that far hill where I just pinged. There's a bike in the grass up here. Guys are brawling over there, dude.
Rapping in the blue.
The left or right?
Towards it. Oh, yo, yo, yo. Hard to explain where that was.
I kind of had it. There's that suppressed M24 up here, too, so we gotta be careful. Watch me camper in here. Pepe? No, we're good. All right. Dude was shooting a suppressed M24 from up here for mad long. Yep, yep. I'm coming out of the left warehouse. I guess I missed. I in real time it looked like I hit him, but I guess, you know, there's a very real chance I missed there. Yeah, behind that little rock. We're gonna shot in the back. Oh. I needed rock.
Okay, no. Oh, two kids. Two.
Nice, dude. I think that's guy from the Brock. I think, yeah. No, I don't know, dude. I like I said, I'm just context. I could have missed it in real time because I couldn't notice. But that looked right on his god darn head. I don't know where that bullet went. It got lost in the space, I think. Like I said, real time, I'm always could be off, but.
There's more people down east, though, somewhere. Two teams up.
Well, that shed's in, and unless, you know, maybe we move right. It looks like there's a lot of rocks and stuff we could use for cover. Trees, you know?
Okay.
Left looks, I don't know, weird. What do I think about the difference of NA? What AK skin is this? It's from the new Battle Pass. I mean, it's, you know, it's hard to say at the current moment, but EU has a larger player base to pull from than NA. So, you know, there should be differences based on those factors. I only have one smoke, dude.
Yeah, I have one. I have four names. On the right still.
Is it in the compound? Like, where?
So, yeah, I think he's in house. Yeah.
Hit that guy in the front. Hey, we shouldn't worry. Let's
knocked him.
All right, the guy's at the wall. He's going to move now. I think I hit him too. I don't know if I did. Got him, got him. On the wall, on the wall, boot camp. I hit him. More left of that guy. Oh, I missed that one. You got to smoke if you got it. Is that inside the pillbox?
Running with a nade. Knocked on the right side.
On the little thing, the little anchor. GG, baby. That was a good game.
We're not supposed to win this one, dude.
But we did! Because we owned!